really sure when we realized just how far this was going to go. Andy was originally cast as Gollum, and when that happened, Peter was running around with tape saying, "Give us the sky, his voice is extraordinary." And Andy was actually on set and insisted on being the guy who was interacting with the actors in a very energetic way, as you can see here. So early on, Richard Taylor's guys put together what we call the green suit for Andy to jump around with the Hobbit guys, who occasionally would complain, "Could you just do this as a digital shot? This guy's killing me." And you see, the first thing we have to do is actually put in a digital version of Sam here so that the Gollum creature can interact with him. And I think you didn't see the image on the show.
Actually, I was going to go ahead. But the sequence, this is a really interesting one because Peter was so worried that it would look like actors miming with nobody and then the shot would suffer, that insisted Andy was basically almost holding. He appeased our worry and allowed us to shoot shots without Andy in them, but I think the whole thing we do was supposed to be better. And I think he's going to use Andy and everything. And he basically